What up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. Today I'm about to be showing and teaching y'all three simple and unique retakes in this video. And hopefully y'all enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'm gonna see y'all next time. Peace. All right, bet y'all. So for the first retake, it's kind of like a tunnel type of retake, you know. It's you know, more of like a flashy tunnel type of retake, but it's pretty much supposed to keep you protected at all times. And yeah, this is what it looks like in like fast motion, pretty much. Just pretty much you just keep flicking and flicking it back. So let me teach y'all how to do it. Kind of pretty much like flicking your screen around. So this is how you pretty much do it, like real quick. All right. So, first things first, you want to put a floor, then you want to put a stair. And what you want to do is put a wall behind the stair, put a wall on the side, put a wall above you, wall in front of you, then you put another stair. And all you want to do is just move your character this way. Make sure you're always moving sideways, you know what I'm saying? Like, move your stick sideways. And then you edit out like this. Put a wall, I mean a floor, then you put a stair, then you put a wall, and you put a stair, then you flick your screen right back here, and make sure you're moving sideways still, and then you edit out. Let me show you one more time. Floor, stair, wall, stair above, flick out. And then once you get it down, you just slowly start to do it like this, you know, slowly start to move your character more, and you just keep doing the motion. You just keep motion. All right, so for the second retake, it's more of like a tunnel type of retake. All right, so let me show y'all how to do it like in fast motion. Let's see what it would look like, a tunnel retake would look like. That's what it would pretty much look like. It's just you pretty much tunneling with cones and walls. See? All right, bet. So now I'm gonna show you how to do it. So, and this retake is pretty simple, you know. It's just all you have to do is just work on like your muscle memory. So all you gotta do is make sure you have a floor beneath you, and then put a cone, edit the cone upwards, cone above you. And then you can put a wall behind here too if you want to, but like that's just if you like want to when you're shaking your screen, because you're gonna be going different directions with this. So yeah, you can put a wall there and put a wall right here, then you just do a peanut butter, and then you repeat the same process. Floor, cone, edit the cone upwards, put a cone above you, wall, peanut butter. And then you just keep doing that process. Floor, cone, edit the cone upwards, put a cone above you, wall, and then you keep going. And once you get that down, you're gonna be flowing like this. I'd advise to just keep going slow with it, and then you'll eventually get faster. And then just make sure to move to the side too when you're doing your peanut butter. Like when you start to go out like this and you put your walls, move to the side as you do the peanut butter. So when you go in for the peanut butter edit, make sure to move downwards like this. So once you get done editing, put your cone on the floor, cone above, wall, then you move down here. Just make sure to move to the bottom of your screen. See how I move down to the downwards? Just make sure to do that when you're doing the retake. So now we're on the last and final retake. All right, so how this retake works, it's like a side jump. but you catch yourself. And then you put like a stair behind you. That's the only hard part about this, is the pieces of how this works. I'm gonna show you how to do it though. All right, so I'm gonna just put some stuff out here. So when you go in for the side jump, you have to place, it's like four walls, like a four wall rotation. Then you put a floor beneath you. So when you jump, you put four walls and then you land right here. And then you put a stair behind you. So let me show y'all again. Four walls, land on the floor, put a stair behind you. So then once you get this motion down of doing this, then you got that first part down. So what the second part is, jump, land on floor, stair behind you. Then you edit out. Then you put a floor, then a stair. Then you put a stair above you. And you put another stair. And you put a cone and a cone back, floor in front of you. I mean, wall in front of you. You have to jump and edit at the same time. That's how this retail works. You have to jump and edit. So jump, edit. Both make sure you do it at the same time. And you put a floor in front of you, double edit, put a wall in front of you, and make sure to put your back up against this wall. This is what this wall is for, to put your back up against it. Then you put a cone above, reset this one, you reset this cone and you jump. Edit it upwards, and you do the same process. Floor, double edit, wall, turn around, reset, and flip. And you just keep doing that. Wall, cone, reset, flip. Keep going. Wall, cone, reset, flip. 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 Alright, hopefully y'all enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you want more content like this. I can make more retake videos like this if y'all want to. Just comment down below and I'll make more. And yeah, see y'all next time. Peace.